having trouble playing Genshin Impact on a low-end PC? We have you covered. Here are 6 ways you can optimize the game for low-end PCs. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Method 1. First, you need to tweak the in-game settings. Open Epic Launcher, go to Library and launch Genshin Impact. Click on the settings. Click on the graphics tab. Under graphics option, set the graphics quality to custom. Set display mode to full screen. Go to the custom section, set FPS to 60 and turn off VSync. Set render resolution to 0.6. Set the shadow quality, visual effects, SFX quality, environment details to lowest. Turn off anti-aliasing, volumetric fog, reflections, motion blur, and bloom. Keep the crowd density low. Turn off corpse teammate effects. After making the changes, restart your game to apply the settings. Method 2. Next, you can open the Genshin Impact configuration window and make changes there. Open the Genshin Impact Launcher. Click on Launch while pressing and holding the Shift key. Keep holding it till the Genshin Impact configuration window pops up. Select 800x600 screen resolution. Set the graphics quality to fastest. Make sure the windowed box is unchecked. Open Windows settings by pressing Windows plus I keys. Click on System, then Display. Set the display resolution to 800x600. Method 3. Next, close the unnecessary apps running in the background to boost the gaming performance. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Some apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome should be closed before playing Genshin Impact. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you to solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is set Genshin Impact to high priority. Open the Task Manager again. Go to the Details tab. Right-click on the Genshin Impact EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Method 5. Next, check that your graphics drivers are up to date. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. Run GeForce Experience. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 6. You can also try reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. expand display adapters, and right-click on the graphics driver. Select uninstall device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.